What I'm saying is government sanctioned weaponized femboys. Yeah.